What is this guy you brought with you there?
That this is the next movie I'm doing is a 1970s porn. Come on down.
That's the name of it? That's the name of it?
I'm doing research.
But that's
No, somebody just went, ew. Why?
No, they love it. They love it, it's great.
No. I just finished a movie called Legacy of a White-Tailed Deer Hunter with Danny McBride.
Oh, yeah.
It was in backwoods, 3.5 months. I finished the job yesterday, right?
Yeah.
7 o'clock, I flew up here to do your show.
Yeah. It's just a little distracting.
Look at this, I gained 40 pounds. You can see it somewhere through here. I gained 40 pounds.
That's not bad. That's not prosthetic. Are you done filming the film?
Stop shaking your head.
Are you done filming the movie?
I am. I'm done. So I have to get rid of the weight. I have to get rid of this look. I have to get rid of this. What is that?
Come on, dude. Take a little piece of it. We'll do one half.
All right, let me move this.
I'll do one half. Which half do you want to have the
stack? I just got nervous. Look at that. I got really nervous.
Which half do you want? Do you want this one? I'll take this one off. Is that right?
Yeah.
We get some shaving. So, how's everything else going? Sorry. This is your water here. It's perfect. Right. How's everything else going?
Everything else is really good. I did Hail Caesar with the Coens and George Clooney, and I really, really enjoy that movie. I really enjoy my
There you go. Now look at this. This is great. Now you can play two characters at once right there. Now look, turn towards me. Yeah. All right, that's perfect. So now you're like, you can talk about this Woods movie that we did.
Is this the mustache
that's
still
the
on?
That's the mustache look, yeah.
The 70s porn?
Yeah, it looks good.
Oh my God, I love the Goonies.
Fantastic.
Otherwise, nobody remembers because I'm fat and I have a mustache.
No. Here, I can take off the other half.
Since
you've been in the backwoods, I don't know if you've heard, but Donald Trump is running for president.
No way.
Yeah.
You know, he's a buddy of mine.
He is, right?
He was.
Well, really?
Yeah.
How did you meet Donald Trump?
Oh, my God, dude.
Come here. Look at me. There you go.
Here.
Yeah, this is good here. Now, look.
Hold up. Give me the thing.
Yeah.
No, give me the other thing.
Yeah, sure. This guy? We have things. Yeah.
The other thing. So Donald Trump I met at the 21 Club.
Oh, that's a great restaurant here in New York.
Yeah, and I borrowed because I forgot my wallet.
This is so awesome right now. This is so
telling you a story.
I know, sorry. This is like fantasy. It's like a fantasy camp or something. It's like I get to hang out. You get to shave with Josh Brolin. It's like so fun.
This is my porn. You were doing my porn.
Yeah, this is fantastic. That one, that one's gonna
stand. Oh, look, you totally missed that.
I'm sorry, I missed that one there. How did you meet Donald Trump again? You went to 21 Club.
Yeah, but I was doing Wall Street and I forgot my wallet, so I needed 20 bucks in order to pay for the cab. And I asked anybody if they could give me 20 bucks, and he did. He's a good guy. He should be president.
Yeah, but wait, so you just met him and he just gave you 20 bucks? Or did you go in to meet him?
He's got how many billions of dollars?
He throws out billions of dollars. Right. Look at that right there. I think
you gotta go here so you can get a better camera shot.
No, this is good.
Is that good?
Yeah. I think you almost got it.
Okay,
You gotta make sure you get the middle of that or else you'll be in trouble. Yeah. Make sure you get the idea. Wait, this is looking good right there. Look at this right here. I think we got it. Here's a towel.
Thank you very much.
Please, thank you. I think it looks really sharp. Look at this. That's what I'm talking about. That's what you can do. He's versatile. That's what I'm talking about. Baby's butt, yeah. Baby.